Imagine having your own design assistant sitting with you who is able to give you hints and suggestions about what to add to your templates so that you create incredibly professional and beautiful designs. Well, from now onwards, everyone in Canva has access to their own magical Canva assistant that will help them at every stage in the design process. Canva Assistant is your one-click trick with endless possibilities to help you add magic to your designs. Just look for the sparkles in the design editor to find all the Canva features you need, saving you time and streamlining the design process. Canva Assistant really is a game changer. It gives you access to all your design elements and it will recommend elements and features that match your design so you can create truly professional templates. Quickly access Canva's new AI-powered tools, such as Magic Write and Magic Design, to help you brainstorm ideas and bring your imagination to life at the click of a button. So if you're ready to find out more, let's dive in. So let's see how Canva Assistant can help you with a completely blank template. So let's say I want to create a flyer about a dog show. So I'm going to type in flyer into the search bar, go down to flyer, and that is a landscape one. I want portrait, so I'm going to click on that link and then open up a blank flyer. Okay, so many of you will know exactly how intimidating it can feel to stare at a blank template. So if you're faced with that dilemma and you're really stuck, all you need to do to access Canva Assistant is go right down to the right-hand side of your screen and look out for these sparkles. So Canva Assistant is always there to help you from the design editor. Click on the sparkles to open up Canva Assistant. So since I have a completely blank template, Canva is suggesting that I might want to use Magic Write to start brainstorming ideas. I might want to add some text, or I might want to share my document. I think I probably would, but not until I've finished. So I'm going to click on Show More, and I can see a full menu of suggested features and elements to help me start my template. So I have shapes, I can create a table, I have charts, I can find elements, lines and shapes, frames, templates, and so on. But I am going to use Magic Search to help me make a start. So with my cursor in the Magic Search bar, I'm now going to type dog, then hit enter. And underneath, Canva has suggested, do you want to search for a dog? Do you want to look for a dog paw, a dog bone, hot dog, dodge, or dog toy? I'm going to do a general search on dog, so I'm going to click that. And underneath, Canva is now suggesting dog graphics, dog photos, videos with dogs in them, dog templates. So if you really are stuck and you just want to give up and use a template, you can click on one of these. Underneath, you might see projects that you've already created relating to dogs. Underneath again, you have further suggestions related to dogs, dog emoji, or you can use the text to image feature. I'm going to go right back up to the top and click on a dog graphic. So I started to populate my template. I can go back to Canva Assistant to ask for more help. And because I still have my graphic selected, it's suggesting that I might want to change the colours in the graphic. It's given me more suggested graphics related to this one. If I wanted to explore the graphics further, I can click on See All, and that will bring them up in the sidebar as usual. And these are all the magic recommendations. So you can see how easy it is to really start building a template using these magic suggestions. In this example, I've already uploaded a photograph to a poster template because I want to make a poster about a marketing strategy. I want a little bit of help fleshing out my poster, so I'm going to click on the text box that says Marketing, go down to Canva Assistant, and because I had text selected, Canva is suggesting the magic write options. So I'm going to ask it to expand on marketing for me. So I'm going to click on expand text and watch for the magic to happen. And almost instantaneously, I now have a list of points about creating a marketing strategy. And it is that quick. Let me know in the comments box if you are loving these features. Incidentally, if you're not familiar with Canva Magic Write, then do check it out because it's Canva's own version of ChatGPT. I will leave a link to this video in the end screen right at the end of this tutorial. Back to my template by clicking on my photograph and going down to Canva Assistant. I've now got recommendations based on my photograph. So I can use Magic Eraser if there's something in the photograph I don't like and I want to get rid of. Or I can use Magic Edit to erase something in the photograph and replace it with something else. If you don't know how to use these two magical photo editing features, then I'll leave links in the description box underneath this video so you can check out my tutorials. By clicking on Show More, I can also remove the background of my photograph, crop it, add an animation, adjust the transparency, add filters, align my photograph on the page, add a clickable link to my photograph, add a comment, and even duplicate the photograph. So you can see there's a whole host of things that Canva suggests that you might want to do. I now have an animated social media graphic opened up in my design editor, and I want to add a tagline underneath here. So I'm really stuck. I'm going to ask Canva Assistant. So clicking on the sparkles, I'm going to click on Magic Write and ask it to create a tagline for me. Hit enter and wait for the magic to happen. And it was that quick. It took just a few seconds. I'm just going to move this down. And here's my tagline, enhance your natural beauty with our expert touch. Great. So I'm going to get rid of that and then add some finishing touches to my text so that it matches my template. Perfect. I might even add a little animation. Wonderful. You can even use Magic Assistant to help you with an audio track. So if I wanted to add audio to this template, I'd click on audio. I'm going to add some upbeat jazz to my template by dropping the music there. And by selecting the audio track, if I click on Canva Assistant now, it will give me suggestions based on an audio track. So I can use beat sync and add audio effects such as fading in my track and fading it out. So have you tried out Canva Assistant yet? And if so, let me know in the comments what you think. Canva Assistant is just one of many new AI-powered features that have just been rolled out in Canva. So do check out my playlist, which is coming up in a second. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe to my channel because otherwise you will miss out on all these tutorials, and I will see you in the next video.